a nice high mount like this, driving our knee back behind his shoulder. From here, you can sink your arm under and grab the opposite side of the pelt. This is actually a pretty decent control position here. Okay, it's a good control. This arm is definitely trapped here. You can think about possibly putting some shoulder pressure on, but all I really want to do here is grab and punch. Straight arm, no need to bend the arm at all, just drive. Okay, into the blood vessels, obviously not into the larynx. All right, I'm out. Okay, try to isolate the shoulder here. You can slip this up under pretty stealthy, so he's not going to necessarily know that you've got it until it's too late. If I roll my knee towards the shoulder, it puts a lot of pressure on him. Grab, push. Okay. Left hand's holding the collar, right hand is straight in. Knuckle directly under the jawline and push. I'm out. Reach under. Notice I've got a knee on bicep over here on the right side. That's kind of handy. Keeps this out of the way for the defense.